stoked.
I'm interested, bro. See if this
turns out past us.
Please.
I just need a drink.
Yo, thank you, Lord. We'll call you Lord soon. Lowered down to the fucking bottom. Dear Lord.
Yo, drink that shit.
Forgive me. You know it's fours and everything?
Yeah.
Because foyer is the enemy word, okay?
Foyer.
Four.
A foyer.
You are.
The entrance of most people places is called a foyer.
Oh, yeah, the foyer.
The foyer.
Yeah. The floor.
Fucking fill yourself up.
Have a Philip Glass. Truman. Can you put that on?
What?
Philip Glass. Truman Sleeps. Love to hear it.
Was it a song?
Yeah. It's Philip Glass, Truman Sleeps. Like my name, Philip Glass, Truman. Okay, so now you're looking at your boy. I'm looking at you while I'm saying that. Like, is he catching on? Yeah, that's from the Truman Show, Doug. You get it? Philip Glass? If you're in a bowl, like I know you are, you don't believe it yet. You and your son. Remember? Don't be a know-it-all.
Is it spelled P-H-I-L?
Yes, P-H-I-L-I-P. And then G-L-A-S-S, glass. And then Truman Sleeps. That's all you gotta put. T-R-U, not Truman. T-R-U-M-A-N, right? Truman Sleeps. Now, and you're probably gonna laugh when you hear it, but the thing is, it's so spectacular. You see, it's actually so fucked that this is our topic right now. Okay? Philip Glass, Truman Sleeps, okay? Truman Sleeps. Alright? Philip the Glass. This is Philip Glass, Truman Sleeps. It was in the Truman Show. When Truman was sleeping. It's all a fucking show, buddy. You get it yet? Your boy Philip's in front of you trying to say it. It's all a show. With his fucking eyeglasses that you purchased for him. You don't know about Noah's Ark? Come on. If you understand eventually that you're not on a sphere and you're actually in this bowl, this flat-ass bowl, then you're going to realize that this is all connected. Every bit of it. How did I just tell you to put this on? Philip Glass, Truman Sleeps. You get it, Truman Sleeps! But they try. You can't. Fuck, that is. The rich people listen to this! Yeah, the rich people love this. Because they're the ones that created it. It's so fucked, Doug. It's so fucked up! Truman Sleeps, Philip Glass. Yeah, but they hear it how. They hear how I'm telling you. They're rich and they're powerful. Okay? They put this in a movie.
Holy shit, dude. What I just said, though, I said it's like an orchestra. But if you think of it, they're
orchestrated.
Yeah, it's like they're orchestrating us.
Oh, it's exactly what it is, homeboy. Your mind, I have a feeling you're gonna do a fucking flip right now. Starting right away, and you're gonna just be a man of knowledge, man. I know I'm gonna pull it out of you. It's already in. Like how you always wanted to fucking be able to tell your stories, right?
Yeah.
Now all of a sudden, just to a couple boys, you're telling the whole world, bro. It's like, whoa, boom, you just got hit by a fucking Mack truck. It's like, oh, I've been buying gear. Phil, how do I look going to the store? Fucking Timmy's boy's gonna see us. Now? Hey, now? Yeah, he bought that gear for a reason, bro. You get what I'm saying? There's more to come.
Oh, yeah.
I got clothes I want you to buy. Like tracksuits. I want you to get a nice track. Like lots of them. I always say tracksuits suit you.
Yeah, and they do.